2014 has really been about momentum, maturity, and meeting our milestones. 2014 really saw an expansion of the F-35 enterprise around the U.S. We stood up two depots, Ogden and Cherry Point, where we're bringing in aircraft for their modifications. We also stood up Luke as the base that will be our international training base. In parallel to that, we also stood up Buford, which is where the U.S. Marine Corps will train the F-35B, and we've got pilots going through that schoolhouse now as well. To go along with the aircraft, you've got to have the men and women that are going to fly and maintain it. So down at Eglin, we've trained 140 pilots, and we've now trained over 1,500 maintainers across all the disciplines to maintain the aircraft through very automated management systems, including a connection into our ALIS system, which is now also complete and up and running at the Eglin Air Force Base. The simulators that we have there, the pilots tell me, they are the most high fidelity simulators that they've ever trained in, and it's just like walking into the jet. This really all just provides the foundation for us, not only for the U.S., but for our international partners, while over the next 5 years we stand up 17 bases, and many of them overseas, as we prepare our partners for their F-35 operations. The F-35 is an aircraft that is truly built around the world. We had two of our supplier partners have their first component go onto an aircraft. In Canada, Magellan had their horizontal tail on the first aircraft, and in Italy, Air Machi had the first wing on an aircraft. Production has really gotten some momentum this year. As you can see, I'm standing here on the production line and it is humming. We delivered all of the rest of the LRIP 5 aircraft this year and began delivering our LRIP 6 aircraft, and we have delivered all that we expected to do this year, which is a great place for us to be. This year in flight test was an amazing accomplishment. Not only did we get into flight test with 3i software, we completed most of the 2B testing. We have very little of 2B testing yet to go, and 2B will be the baseline that our Marine Corps will go IOC with in just July of next year. We've been out and proven every weapons drop that the Marine Corps needs for their operational capability and completed all of our weapons drop for 2014. The big sort of highlight of flight test this year was taking two aircraft out to the Nimitz for the first sea trials, and it knocked our socks off. It did everything we asked it to do. It's really important that we make progress on development and production, but we have to do that in concert with affordability. In fact, from the first aircraft, production aircraft, to today, it's 57% reduction in price. One of the things that we're using to continue that trend is our blueprint for affordability, which was announced earlier this year, where we're investing industry funding from ourselves and our partners to find ways to take cost out of the aircraft and literally bring the cost of this fifth gen capability down to what anyone would pay anywhere in the market in 2019 for a fourth gen capability. The commitments from our partners around the world and our customers is stronger than ever. This year we saw the Australians add another 58 aircraft to their official buy. We also saw another partner nation in Turkey order its first operational aircraft. And the UK signed up for 4 aircraft in LRIP 8 that are their first operational fleet. Two of our FMS partners also moved forward. One, South Korea. We are honored to add them to the program with 40 aircraft. And then Israelis just recently announced their second squadron and have begun the process of bringing those aircraft into the program. 2014 has been all about meeting milestones, building momentum, and maturing this system. And it is an amazing system, but it would be nothing without the people behind it that make it happen around the world. And that's 15,000 employees working hard every day to bring their energy and passion to what we do, and 1,300 suppliers that give them the tools and the environment to make that a reality. This is an incredible program. We are ready for the future. As you can see, we've had a great 2014. I'm proud to stand beside each and every one of the F-35 team members, and we're ready for 2015.